Ridwan Eroninga, a genocide survivor who has fled in Bangladesh in August 2017. Since then, my parents and I have been surviving in Coxwater refugee camp in Bangladesh. Meanwhile, those who are still reside in Myanmar are still at risk of further act of genocide. Since the United States is one of the most powerful nations in the world, persecuted people like the Rohingya, like me, always look up to their power to use in the right way for men. A genocide determination by the US can change our fate. Within a few decades, we have fled many times to Bangladesh and returned to Myanmar, but without any insurance safety for our life. How many more Rohingya have to be killed? How many more women have to be raped? All we want is to live safely and enjoy full citizenship in Myanmar. Please sign the petition urging the US Secretary of State Mike Pompeo to call Myanmar's crimes against the Rohingya genocide. The world needs to call it genocide.